I want you to meet Dallas. His impound number is 455-1775. And Dallas is a fabulous 8-year-old neutered male, purebred Cocker Spaniel who was discarded at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center on March 11th because he has a chronic ear infection and his former owners just didn't want to treat it, so they dumped their dog. He's incredibly well socialized. He absolutely loves people. He's very kissy-faced and he thinks of himself as a lap dog. He walks beautifully on leash. He gets along great with kids according to his former owners. And he is good with all the other dogs that we've introduced him to. This is just a marvelous guy who doesn't belong in a shelter. He belongs in somebody's home. He is going to require some, probably, Otomax, which is a relatively inexpensive treatment for his ears. But he's going to bring a lifetime of love. He's got a lot of energy, though he's a medium energy guy. He's got a lot of life in him. This is Dallas, available for adoption with love and kisses from the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center.